Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing fine, and today we are going to discuss and analyze the situation whether the SBI clerk exam will happen in June or not. And one more thing I want to tell you is that I don't know why, but my heart is saying that exam will surely happen in June. And now we are going to analyze the situations, like why I am saying that this will happen in June and there are more than 90% chances of the exam conducting in June. So first point is that, like one day before yesterday, they released the admit cards of SBI pharmacist exam. But pharmacist exam is not that much candidates fill this form, but for SBI JA many candidates have filled the form, so they can take the exam of few students for SBI pharmacist. Now one more thing is that we will analyze SBI's situation. Okay, so before 20 to 25 days we were thinking that notification will not be released in this month and it will be released in July or in August, around the time of IBPS exams, because the situation is getting worse day by day, and we did not even think of releasing the notification at that time. But SBI released the notification in the situation when Corona cases were increasing day by day and states were imposing lockdown. So SBI is not a fool, and there are many intelligent persons who would have analyzed the situation and then they released the notification. They are not irresponsible, and if they have released the notification, they would have thought about every possibility of exam happening, of corona cases, of the situation of the country, vaccines, everything. They would have thought about everything and they would have analyzed everything also, and after that only they released the notification. So they also know that corona is increasing, but now I can say that SBI will take the exam in June. Although this is my personal opinion, but I really think that this will happen in June, because they are saying that yes, we can take the exam in June. And we can take the example of last year also. Last year, like RRB exam, RRB clerk and PO exam was postponed, and then after one day the admit cards were released and exam happened in lockdown. Many states had lockdown even that time also, but they took the exam. Okay, many people are suffering, and although the cases were decreasing, but many states had lockdown at that time also, and they took the exam, and they have said it already that you can show your admit card to the policeman and they will allow you. So there are guidelines that if any organization wants to take the exam in this situation also, then also they can take the exam, because you can analyze from the guidelines that the policeman will allow you to take the exam if you show them your admit card. So it is a pass and you can use it, and they can easily take the exam. So if you are thinking like procrastinating and thinking that exam will be postponed, and then you are wrong, because I think that SBI is prepared to take the exam. If they have released the notification, they have made certain preparation for taking the exam, because they also know that the second wave is also coming and corona cases will also increase, yet they released the notification. Okay, and one more thing is that if the date may be delays, then it will not get delayed by like 3 to 4 months or 5 months. So don't be that much happy and don't keep procrastinating your studies. Just focus on your studies. If it get delays, it will be delayed maximum like 20 to 25 days. Like they have given the date of June for prelims, and if it delays, then it can go to 20 July also. They can take the prelims on 20 July on one day, and they can take mains exam on 31st July also. Because we can't say anything and we can't predict anything about SBI, because it is famous for giving surprises, as you all know. They can take the pre and mains within 1 week also. So we can't predict anything, and we won't be able to do anything in that situation other than regretting. So if it gets delayed, it will get delayed like maximum 20 to 25 days. Okay, they can take the prelims exam on 5 July, on 10 July, because in this time they have given the maximum time between prelims and mains. Other than in SBI PO exam, they have already told that you have 20 days for between prelims and mains, and in this notification of SBI JA, they have given the date of prelims in June and then the date of mains for 31st July. So if prelims happens in June, like around 15 to 20 June, then we have 40 days for mains. So they have analyzed the situation that if we have to delay the exam, we can delay it for 15 July. They can delay it to 15 July also or 20 July also. So they have given the maximum time between prelims and mains, because if the situation gets very bad and they have to delay it, so they can do it easily. They won't delay the date of mains. I am saying that. Maybe I am wrong, but the things which I have analyzed, I have reached this conclusion is that prelims exam date can be delayed, but mains will not be delayed, because then SBI exams, IBPS exams will also happen. So I think that mains will not be delayed. Okay. Prelims exam can also delayed. So we should not waste our time about thinking about the things about which we can't do anything. If SBI takes exam on time, we can't change it. If it delays the exams, then also we can't do anything. So the only thing about which we can do anything is studying and following our regular plan. So we should plan our time in a way that our preparation of prelims ends in June, so that we are preparing. If SBI takes exam on time, then we are prepared enough that we can clear the exam. Okay, and then if the exam delays, then there will be no harm to us, because if we are prepared for prelims and the exam delays, then we will get more time to prepare for our mains exam, and then we will have benefit over the candidates who were just thinking about the prelims dates and just wasting their time and kept procrastinating. Because consistency is the key, as I always say. Okay, so our preparation should be according to date given by SBI, and keep following the plan which you have made for yourself. Like everybody made a plan that like for 10th till 10th of June I will complete this, then I will complete this. So we all have made a target, like our prelims preparation will be done by June, and we have to keep following that plan. Okay, don't keep procrastinating at this time, because this is the golden time, and at this time we get so many distractions in our mind, and we want from our heart to study, but our mind plays game with us. We just be in our comfort zone and we can't study. I know this happens, because this has happened with me a lot also. So don't procrastinate at this time, because otherwise you will regret when you will not pass in the exam, and that will be the worst thing for you. Because before the release of the notification, we keep thinking that if the notification releases, we will study very hard and we will clear the exam at any cost. But after releasing the notification, then God starts taking our test, that if we are able to डू इट और नॉट, इफ वी आर वर्दी ऑफ इट और नॉट. सो ही टेक्स आवर टेस्ट बिकॉज एट द टाइम ऑफ स्ट्रगलिंग गॉड इज टेस्टिंग अस. ऑलवेज कीप दैट इन यूर माइंड दैट दिस इज माई टाइम ऑफ स्ट्रगलिंग, बट इफ आई कंटिन्यू माई प्रिपरेशन एट दिस टाइम आई विल बी इन ए बेटर फेज इन द नेक्स्ट ईयर्स ऑफ माई लाइफ एंड फॉर माई ओल लाइफ. सो वी हैव टू स्ट्रगल एट ए टाइम इन आवर लाइफ्स एंड इफ वी डू इट नाउ देन वी विल लिव अ पीसफुल लाइफ, अदरवाइज वी हैव टू कीप स्ट्रगलिंग ऑल आवर लाइफ. ओके, एंड वन मोर पॉजिटिव थिंग आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू इज दैट फ्रॉम 3 to 4 days कोरोना केसेज आर ऑल्सो डिक्रीजिंग बिकॉज मैनी स्टेट्स आर रिपोर्टिंग दैट cases have decreased, so the exam can happen on time. I am saying it again. Okay, and there are 95% chances that the exam will happen for sure, and 5% that yeah it can be delayed, but whether SBI is on time or not, but we have to be on time. As if we prepare on time for prelims, then we will get ample amount of time for mains, and that is what smart aspirants do. They don't worry about the exam dates, they don't worry about the notification date, they just keep studying. They have in their mind that they have to prepare for an exam like 6 months to one year, and they have to crack it with their full dedication, because we can't stop at one exam, we have to do many things in life. Okay, so just give your 100%, we will do a small analyze situation here, that for example one aspirant is giving his 50% from 4 years. Okay, and there is another aspirant who gave his 100% for 6 months, then which aspirant do you think will clear the exam? The one which is giving his 50% from 4 years, and the other who have given his 100% for 6 months. There are more possibilities of the aspirant who have given his 100% to clear the exam. So what I am trying to saying here is that just push yourself and just give your 100% at one time, because this is what matters the most. Okay, just burn the fire within yourself of success, that yes, I have to do it, I want to get it. Whatever your motivation will be, it can be anything, but just keep that alive. And yeah, I know it gets boring to study every day, but just think one thing, that this is the thing which is going to make a change in my life. Okay, the boring classes, the boring practice, the boring study is going to get you a job this year. So we have to think about the cost benefit ratio. Okay, we will be benefit by it, so we will do it. Whether it is boring or it is interesting, we won't waste a single minute of our time, and we will keep studying. And promise me that after that you won't think about the exam date, and you won't procrastinate. If you will not procrastinate after this video, then just write down in comments that yes, my name is this, and from today I will not procrastinate for 1 minute. Okay, and I will give my 100% to my studies. Again, I am saying that my name is this, and I will not procrastinate 1% today, from today, and I will give 100% to my studies. Then you have made a commitment on a public platform, and then just do your thing and get positive results. Okay, that's all I wanted to say you, because at times we all need some motivation and some things, and if we see that someone also is going through the same thing from which we also going, so we get somewhat satisfaction, you know, that yes, okay, so it is okay. And just keep studying. That's all for today's video. I hope आई वॉज एबल टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड बट आई वॉन्टेड टू से थैंक यू एंड हैव ए नाइस डे. गॉड ब्लेस यू.